Have you heard the news? Benjamin has got the blues. Though he laughs before our eyes, he goes home and cries and cries. It's Beatrice he's thinking of. Caleb says that Ben's in love.
That ought to get her attention.
Okay, so what do I write?
Like this.
No way.
Just think. That all this time he's had to hide.
This love.
A secret burning him from deep inside. So when is he revealing this special way he's feeling?
All right, now what should I say?
To tell her so.
But I told them that we're better off to let it go. Or else the end result perhaps is this house of cards collapses. They used to joke around, but now she seems to really hate him.
She wants to take him down. She'll use this to humiliate him. She'll rub it in his nose forever.
Convince herself she's oh so clever.
So now what? We need to talk up Ben some more.
Him, not place herself above him. We don't want to see him suffer.
Got to get him to rebuff her.
Rebuff her?
It's a real word.
Poor Ben.
We've got to set him up with someone better and help him see.
He needs to find a way to just forget her.
And now